In this video, we will review how to join a WebSuite conference. You can join a conference by locating the meeting invite in your email client, or by navigating directly to the portal by typing the IP address or URL into your browser. Navigate to the MEA or Experience portal using the IP address or URL of the system. The WebSuite interface allows you to join a conference as an authenticated user or as a guest. To join the conference as a guest, click the slider at the top of the window. Notice that the naming in the fields change when the slider moves. Fill in the fields with a user login, then a conference VMR number, and click the Join the Meeting button. If you have never joined a WebSuite conference, you will be prompted to install the browser add-on. Once this is complete, navigate back to the meeting window. From here, if you click the settings icon, you can change your audio and video settings for the call. The call quality slider needs to be adjusted to match your network capabilities. Click the back button. Click the continue button. After a moment, you hear the meeting invite message and enter into the conference. The Polycom WebSuite gives the user a variety of functions while in the call. Let's start by clicking the menu in the top right corner. The features include roster view, chat, and DTMF tone generation. Moving down to the settings icon, click on the gear icon to get the statistics information. The local and remote audio and video statistics are provided during the call, including packet loss and jitter. Next, click the content button in the lower right corner. This gives the ability to blackboard and whiteboard, share files, and share your screen. If the meeting was scheduled with files attached, you see them here under the queue icon. Take some time to become familiar with the WebSuite conference interface. This concludes our review of joining a WebSuite conference.